for a minute. I can still remember when I bought my first guitar. Just how good the feeling was. Put it proudly in my car. My family listened 50 times to my two-song repertoire. I told my mom her only son was gonna be a star. And I bought all the Beatles records. Sounded just like Paul. But only old Chuck Berry's 78s and all. And I sat by my record player, playing every note they played. Watched them all on TV, making every move they made. Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All those sleepy summer Sundays, all the quiet summer nights, while I was busy in my back room singing love songs to you. You were changing your direction, and I never even knew that I was only just one step behind you. 66 seemed like the year we were really going somewhere. We were living in San Francisco with flowers in our hair, singing songs of kindness so the world would understand. Me and the guys were something more than just another band. And in 69 in L.A. came around to see we were really making headway, writing lots of tunes. And we must have played the wildest stuff we had ever played. The way the crowds cried out for us, we thought we had it made. Oh, if you know it, you can sing it with me. Rock and roll, I gave you all the best years of my life. All those sleepy summer Sundays, all the quiet summer nights, while I was busy on the road writing love songs to you. You were changing your direction, and I never even knew that I was always one step behind you. '71 in Soho, when I met Suzanne, I was trying to go it solo with someone else's band. She came up to me later, she took me by the hand. I told her all my troubles, and she seemed to understand. And she followed me through London to 100 hotel rooms, 100 record companies. Didn't like the tune, and she followed me when finally I sold my old guitar. She tried to help me understand I'd never be a star. I play a little rock and roll. Best years of my life, all those sleepy summer Sundays, all the quiet summer nights, though I never knew the magic of making it with you. I thank the Lord for giving me that little bit I knew, 'cause I was always one step behind you. I'll play the example. It's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night where the wild dingoes call. There's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, as to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for his quota to come, and there's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The maid's acting cranky and the cook's acting queer. It's a terrible place, a pub with no beer. Now Billy the blacksmith, first time in his life, he's gone home cold sober to his darling wife. She calls from the kitchen, "You're early, my dear," and he breaks down and he tells her the pub's got no beer. And the swaggy walks in, covered in dust and flies, pressed up to the bar, rubs the sweat from his eyes. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer when the publican tells him the pub's got no beer. And there's a dog on the veranda, for his master he waits, but the boss is inside, drinking wine with his mates. Now he hurries for cover, and he cringes in fear. There's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. So it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night when the wild dingoes call. There's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, as to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer.
It's a Willie Nelson song. It's very famous, made famous by many people. It's called Funny How Time Gets Away From You.
Well, hello there. My, it's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Oh, I guess I'm doing fine. So long now, and it seems now it was only yesterday. Gee, ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? Hope he's doing fine. I heard you told him that you'd love him till the end of time. Now that's the same thing that you told. Time slips away. I'll play a little blues on the guitar. Giampiero Colombo on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta go now.
Well, I guess I'll see you around. I don't know when, though. Well, I don't know when I'll be back in town. Hey, you just remember what I told